Hi, my name is Patrick, and this video is to inform you about the IPM program at TAPMI, Manipal. IPM is normally a 5-year course, which is there after 12th, which leads to an MBA program. So just to give you information about that particular course, which is launched by TAPMI. Normally, IIMs do run it. There is Nirmal University, Ahmedabad running it. There is IIFT, Kakinada running it. So there are a few colleges which are there, which have the IPM course. TAPMI is one of them. So 5-year course, of MBA. So TAPMI is one of the good colleges of MBA, and it also gives you after 3 years BA in foundation management degree. So if you want to opt out of 3 years, you can do that after 3 years, or you can do a 5-year program and do an MBA. So what's the advantage? So you can have an exit option. Normally I say that you need to look at the exit option. In some of the engineering colleges, you have to complete the 5 years and you can't, you know, go out in between. But the advantage out here is that after 3 years, if I feel, no, I want to get into a better college, MBA college, or I want to go abroad, or I want to do something else, I can have an exit option after 3 years, get a BA foundation management degree and move out. So that's the advantage. Okay. Also, advantage is that you learn from students and faculty from MBA at TAPMI. I mean, faculty will remain the same at MBA and the IPM program. So you learn from the best of faculty, and that will add to your learning process. Plus, you will have the MBA students also who will be there with you, so the learning process will be good. Placements on par with MBA students from TAPMI. So yes, you should get a decent placements after a 5-year course. Again, it depends. After 3 years, if you feel, no, I want a better college, you can always opt out, try the CAT, try the other entrance exam and move out. Or you can continue with TAPMI. And a good hostel life. So net, I feel it is worth it. If you're looking at doing an MBA and if you're sure about it, I think it is a worth it option, because you can always decide after 3 years if you want to move out, and that is what it is. The only reason you should need not apply for it is if you feel the cost is high, or you feel, no, let me, you know, stay near my house and then prepare for MBA CAT and move into MBA college. That is also fine. But according to me, this is not a bad option. You get a good 3 years learning if you want to opt out of BA degree. And you also have an option whether you want to continue in TAPMI for 5 years and get an MBA degree and move out. So it's a good option. I mean, you can weigh the pros and cons depending upon what your career paths are and then decide. Okay, what's the eligibility criteria? You need a 10 plus 2, obviously. Okay, with a minimum 60% aggregate marks. Okay, also 60% in your 10th standard. English should be compulsory. And you could give any of the exam, IPMAT, JEE, SAT, CLAT, MET. So if you're basically preparing for IPM exam, I think IPMAT exam is sufficient in order to apply for the TAPMI course. You can go ahead and apply for it, right? So final selection will be based on all these criteria, your 10th, 12th, okay, entrance test, interview, there will be a presentation, your whatever achievements are there, extracurricular, you'll have some marks for that, and gender diversity. I mean, if you are a female, you get just extra marks, that's what it is. So all these parameters put together will get your final selections. So yes, write the examination, apply for it, go for the interview, give a presentation, and check out how much you score and get the selection. Fees, application is 900 rupees. The course fees is 5 lakh per year. Okay, and if you want an international, I mean, there's an exchange program that is there, you can pay 1 lakh, okay, before entering the fourth year as such. But 5 lakhs per year is the course fees. If you feel it's too high, don't opt for it. I mean, but if you don't feel it's high, it's a good option to do a course out there. You also get a scholarship of 30% tuition fees for the top 6 students in the batch. Basically, to attract good students in the college. Okay, you college contact details are admissions at tapmi@manipal.edu, or you can contact them at this number to get more information. We do have a IPMAT course which is starting from 28th March, both in the online and the classroom program. And if you want to enroll, you can go to a website called prep.patrick100.com or contact us at 9821314788 or support@coinacademy.com. Thank you.